So now I'm going to take up digital models. Nowadays, for online teaching, we are using digital models, and digital modeling is the process of creating a computer model of an object that exactly replicates the form of the object. So I'm going to show some digital models, which is readily available in the website. So this is the first one, the mathlearningcenter.org. I will share the PDF file to this presentation file to all of you, and let me show the website. So this is the website, mathlearningcenter.org. So many digital models are there. So I will demonstrate any one. I will take the GeoBoard, because GeoBoard sabhi log ko pata hai GeoBoard how to use it. So here open web app is there, this we have to click. So when you click, you will get the GeoBoard picture. Here three types of GeoBoard: one is square board, another is a rectangle board, and the next one is circle board. So any one you can choose it, and you can use it this model for your digital modeling classes. So I will show one demo. You can show the types of quadrilaterals. So use this rubber band. I'm drawing a square with these rubber bands. So this is a square. Like that you can take up this digital model for in your online classes. Now next website is mathsisfun.com. This is also a very good website for digital modeling. So that also I will show you. This is the website, and so many apps are there. So I'm going to demonstrate one, this algebra part. So this digital model is used to solve the linear equation in one variable. So how to use it? That we will make a variable on one side and the constant on the other side by balancing the equation. So I want x to be here. So what I have to do? Plus x or minus x? You can unmute and you can give the answer. I want x here. So what I have to do? Plus x or minus x?
Minus x.
Minus x, to fir minus 4x ho jayega. So
प्लस फोर एक्स
नहीं प्लस अभी अभी फिलहाल एक क्योंकि प्लस एक्स
प्लस वन
या
प्लस वन
प्लस नहीं फर्स्ट आई वांट टू मेक दिस एज एक्स सो आई कीप ऑन एडिंग एक्स ऑन बोथ साइड्स सो आई गॉट एक्स ऑन दिस साइड नाउ आई वांट टू रिमूव दिस माइनस वन सो आई विल ऐड वन टू बोथ साइड्स सो दिस इज द सॉल्यूशन लाइक दैट यू कैन यूज दिस डिजिटल मॉडल for solving a linear equation in one variable. If you click on new equation, another one more equation will come up, so you can solve these also. Now next one is even turtle logo also is there, turtle game is there, games are there, simulations are there. So I will demonstrate one month. So let us see this turtle logo game. So one platform is there, Clicks platform. Clicks platform .tiss.edu. So many apps are there. So in which I am going to show this turtle block game. So how this turtle block game can be used in our online teaching classes. So this is the, when you click this one, this will come up, and one turtle is there. By using this turtle, we can draw any figure and we can show to the children. So there are only three movements are there, because this is a free version. Only three movements are there: forward, left, and right. So we have to drag this one by one. Suppose I want to draw one square. So I want to draw forward two steps. So 100, 100. So 200. Now square, we know that the angle is 90 degree. So and the turtle have to move right side. So here we have to fill 90 and then click here. So the turtle moved exactly 90 degree. Now square in square all the four sides are equal, and yahan pe hum log already 200 le chuke hain steps, so we will move forward 200 from here. 1 2 again right turn the turtle has to do up to 90 degree. Again forward 2 1 2 again 90 degree forward 1 2. So now our square is completed. So like that we can give the task to the children that you use this turtle to draw a square, rectangle, like that. And now let us move towards the game part. So one very interesting game is also there. This one, the police squad game. So this is also I'm going to demonstrate. Let's start. In this game, we have to actually pick. We have to pick the culprit. We have to catch the culprit, and this is level 1 game. And we can ask the children to find out the culprit from this 4 by releasing one by one randomly. So we have to click on clue first. And clue will give the for culprit. The culprit has at least 4 straight sides. So we have to release the other one. So yahan pe kaun sa hoga? The culprit has at least 4 straight sides. So which will not culprit that you have to identify. 1 2 3 4
third one.
I'm getting on third one. Then I have to release. So it is correct. Now next clue. The culprit has exactly 6 straight sides. So you have to identify in which figure 6 exactly straight sides are there.
Okay.
Other than that, you have to release.
First one.
So
first
which you want to release for here?
First one.
Sir, second one.
Second. 1, 2, 3, 4.
Okay,
is exactly 6.
Second one.
Okay, we'll go for first.
First one.
Okay. So this is also correct. Now the last clue. The culprit has no equal straight sides. Which one you want to release?
Last one. Second one.
Second one, sir. Last one.
Second one.
Okay. One. Right, so then after that you have to click on done. So you got the culprit. So like that we can give some games to the children so that they can play and learn about the polygon. And now the next one is, let me close this one. And the next one is simulation. Now this is also very, very good. Simulation is like a game. It can be played like a game also, and I will show you. This is the PHET interactive simulation. So many simulations are there, and kisi ka mic on hai, thoda dekhenge. Okay, so I'm going to give one demonstration of area building. Okay, when you click on this, this will come up, and I'm going to play one game, and how this game is useful to learn the area, perimeter and fractions. So I'm going to choose level 1. So our goal is 16, area 16. So how will you make area 16 by using this block? One, this is 4 units, this is 2 units, this is 2 units, and this is 1 unit, and we have to drag here like that. Then after that you have to click on check. So if it is correct, then it will give the smiley face. And if suppose I'm making wrong, then it will give sad face. Okay, so like that, so many levels are there. Let me go for one level 6. See, in this level, area is given 30 and perimeter is given 22, and half of the area will be light shaded one, and the half of this is the dark one. So now we have to, the student have to plan that how many blocks we have to make for this one and this one, so that the area should be equals to 30 and the perimeter should be equals to 22. So first of all, half of 30 will be 15, so 15, 15. Okay, so 15 for light one and the 15 for the dark color. So now, what combination you can make with this 30 for area? 5 into 6, a combination ho gaya, or 10 into 3 ho gaya. So you have to check for perimeter also, whether you are getting that perimeter or not. If you are going to take length is equals to 6 and breadth is equals to 5.
Yeah.
Yes. So we are getting perimeter 22. But if we are going to take length 10 and the breadth 3, we are not getting 22. So like that, the child has to think and child has to think and play this game. So we got 6 by 5. So let us make this one.
Sir, will it be applicable to slow learner also? Means those.
Sir, slow learner, you can go with the level 1, because level 1 is very easy. Level 2, so many, 6 levels are there. So okay. Level 1, level 2 is for slow learners only. And level 6 is for bright student, not average or bright student.
Okay, thank you, sir.
So, yahan pe 6 ho gaya. Now, let us complete here. 1, 2, 3. So, 12 blocks are there. So, 15 is over for light color. Now, I'm going to complete for the dark one.
Umar Swami, sir, screen is not showing, sir.
Screen is not visible?
Yes. Okay. Now came, sir.
Sir, maybe your network problem.
Okay,
fine. So I have completed my blocks, and 15 light color, 15 the dark color, and the dimension is also 6 by 5. Now I will check the solution. So it is correct. Now if I will put some randomly and check the solution, so I will get the sad face. So like that, simulation is also can be used for in our teaching online teaching classes, so that the child will enjoy and learn the area and perimeter along with fraction also. Okay, so now I will back to this presentation. So this is the Clicks platform, and this I have already shown the turtle game. This is the police quad game. And this is the simulation one. Now let us move toward the pedagogical model. The pedagogical models are those models which teachers sometimes provide to students so that they better understand some mathematical concepts. So for example, there's a mathematical table of 6 is there, and the division of integer models. So these are some example. Integer mall, and integer mall ke baad ye 3D shapes ho gaya, and fraction models for multiplication. So many models are available that we can use it for to provide the students, so that they will better understand that particular mathematical concepts. The pedagogical model describes what effective teachers do in their classrooms to engage students in intellectually challenging work. It provides an overview of the learning cycle and breaks it into 5 domains or phases of instruction. The 5 domains are engage, explore, explain, elaborate, and evaluate. And this model consists of these 5 domains. So what is I'm going to describe each one by one. So let us have first start with the engage. The teacher knows their students well and engage them in building supportive, inclusive, and simulating a learning environment. Teachers motivate and empower students to manage their own learning and develop agencies. Now the next one is explore. Teacher present challenging tasks to support students in generating and investigating questions, gathering relevant information, and developing ideas. they help students expand their perspectives and preconceptions, understanding learning tasks, and prepare to navigate their own learning. And the next one is explain. The teachers explicitly teach relevant knowledge, concepts, and skills in multiple ways to connect new and existing knowledge. They monitor students' progress in learning and provide structured opportunities for practicing new skills and developing agency. Now, the next one is elaborate. The teachers challenge students to move from surface to deep learning, building a student ability to transfer and generalize their learning. They support student to be reflective, questioning, and self-monitoring learners. And the last one is evaluate. Teachers use multiple forms of assessment and feedback to help students improve their learning and develop agency. They monitor students' student progress and analyze data to draw conclusions about the effectiveness of their teaching practices, identify areas for improvement, and address student individual needs. So these are the five domains of pedagogical model. And now we are moving towards the next section, that is individual work for participants. And I will invite again Satyanarayana sir to explain the individual work and the group work.
Thank you, sir. So here I'm going to give individual work for participants. You take a problem from a real life situation, which I have explained to you the previous session, that session, and identify the real world mathematical model or situation with the assumptions. What you are going to assumptions, the assumption and assumptions you got there. I think I have given you a step wise. I have given like the step wise also. You also follow that and read, create, and list down and find the data points, analyze and visualize the data points represented as a graph. Also, you can read. And make conclusions and future predictions and give the significance and importance of the model. So what you have to do is you have to take a real life situation and we have to give assumptions and given the variables and show the relation that the mathematical model we should make it. And then you solve it or solving and see test for the severity. And then you have to see that how far it is model is reliable to the solution or not. So next, sir, next. So here we can do two types. One is the first one is a mass model. Mass model from the textbooks, we can take a mass topic, we can take it. And you see the relationships among the variables. And you see the formulate them. And you take a problem and find a solution for that. And write the list and write the learning outcomes. That is the one is a mass model. And comes to mass modeling, here you identify the real life problem. Anyway, from that you can take the real life problem, as I'm saying about it, assumptions, variables, and formulating mass model, prepare mass model for that, and apply it and find solution, and observation, observe this one, your evaluate your solutions, and then at last you should do it, the learning outcomes. Now I request each group should take up this one individually. I have given to you individually. Individually, you have to do it, and you have to do it. And then we have to view.
I have no.
Sir, what happened?
One of us. Bolero.
Sir, one digital model.
Yeah. While doing the model, no, you can take digital. For example, digital model, you can use digital. Yeah.
প্রিন্ট আউট করে দিতে হবে বা লিখে দিয়ে হ্যাঁ দিচ্ছি এটা পরে
ক্যান আই কন্টিনিউ
অশেষ স্যার ইউ মিউট ইউর মাইক্রোফোন
Okay.
Sorry, sir. Sorry to interrupt you, sir, but it was not audible.
Let me clear once again. We want one digital model to be present by taking one topic, and you have to take some real life situation, and you have to connect with any one digital model. I have shown so many digital models. So if you want, I will share the links, all those digital models links, in the WhatsApp group. And one digital model I want. We want.
Okay, sir. Please share the same file, sir.
We will share, sir. We will share. And
okay, sir. Thank you.
Today you will get lot of time, because already हम लोग जो 1.5 घंटा पहले क्लास स्टार्ट कर चुके हैं, तो यू विल गेट लॉट ऑफ टाइम फॉर अगेन इंडिविजुअल वर्क ऑल्सो एंड द ग्रुप वर्क ऑल्सो. एंड इंडिविजुअल वर्क एवरी टीचर हैज टू डू. एवरी टीचर हैज टू डू वन रियल लाइफ सिचुएशन. आई विल शो वन ग्रुप गूगल फॉर्म ऑल्सो. आई हैव शेयर्ड द गूगल फॉर्म इन द बैंगलोर रीजन, एंड एवरी टीचर हैज पार्टिसिपेटेड एंड सबमिटेड वन इंडिविजुअल वर्क. Let me share the screen and I will show that form, Google form, and I will share that Google form in the group also. I will share one Google form for individual work for participants on mathematical modeling. So already 50 responses from Bangalore region. So I will make another form for Kolkata region. So here you have to click on this file, this link, to upload your documents. You have to make either a Word file or a presentation, or if you are very interested, you can make a short video also, but that should be less than 10 MB. So this is for individual work, and this every teacher has to do. And out of those individual work, if you find better in your group discussion, you can go for a group presentation also. But we want one digital model to be present in the group presentation. Whether I'm clear to all of you?
Yes, sir.
So okay, sir. Can we make a digital model for any class? I mean, from first to 10.
No, not first to. Actually, the serial is specifically for class 6 to 8. So you please select one topic from class 6 to 8 only.
Okay. Thank you, sir.
Anyone want to ask something?
Excuse me, sir. Kumar, sir.
Yes, sir.
सर ये जो भी लिंक सर आपने यहाँ पर बताया है ना सर, वो प्लीज जरा व्हाट्सएप ग्रुप में भेज दीजिएगा सर. प्लीज
सर, मैं भेजूंगा, बोल रहा हूँ मैं, तो मैं भेजूंगा अभी जैसे हम लोग का ये वाइंड अप हो जाएगा. आई विल शेयर, इवन आई हैव रिकॉर्डेड यस्टरडेज लेसन आल्सो, दैट आल्सो आई विल शेयर, एंड आई विल शेयर द दिस ऑल द लिंक्स, इवन आई विल शेयर द पावर पॉइंट आल्सो.
राइट सर,
अदर देन दैट इफ एनीथिंग इज दैट लेट मी नो. And I will share this Google form also to upload the individual work. And the file should not be more than 10 MB. Chota sa hi hai, to 10 MB se zyada hoga bhi nahi.